pop. Reminds me of artist Tom Wesselman and the sort of sensuality of this sort of pop art big crayon applying color. I also think it's very sexy, the idea of this sort of popping your lips.